pennies or nickels or dimes. We live in perilous times. I don't ask you to treat me nice. I'm not asking for pleasant conversation. I'm not asking for paradise. All I'm asking for is change. Hate me, but don't kick my shins. I'm where your kindness begins. Please, folks, do not spend time with me. I won't ask you to treat me like your mother. I'm not asking for sympathy. All I'm asking for is change. Government, kill the mayor, it's not fair how lives evaporate. Change the system that made us what we are. I don't ask for hugs, just need money to buy more drugs. And if you folks pay, I'll go away. People walk by me with glee. I am what they'll never be. I don't ask you to tip your hat. I don't ask that you notice what I'm wearing. I could care less for things like that. All I'm asking for is change. Change. Pennies or nickels or dimes. We live in perilous times.
So every night when I did this show, I was dressed completely as a homeless woman. My entrance in the Mitzi Newhouse Theater in Lincoln Center, if any of you have been there, it's kind of a steep theater. My entrance was from the back, and I would come down through the audience and ask people for change. And the curious thing was that people either completely ignored me, like I was a real homeless woman, or gave me money. I made $50. During the run of that show, I had a little container in my dressing room and I'd put the change in every night. I made $50 and I donated it to a homeless thing. Isn't that nice?